How to track an Android phone's location using Google Find My Device. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can locate an Android phone's real-time location just by using the Google Find My Device. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to do this process, first thing first, you just need to enable the Google Find My Device on your Android phone. Simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your Android phone and then scroll down to the account section. So he'll get to see the Google account. I'm going to tap on this one, and under this one, he'll get to see all the Google services, and I'm going to tap on all services, and under this one, you just need to scroll down and he'll get to see the option called the Google Find My Device under the personal and device safety. I'm going to tap on Find My Device. And he'll get to see the use Find My Device is currently turned off, so you just need to toggle on this option, enter your phone passcode, and also you can enable this option as well. You can tap on the remote lock. You can actually enable the feature if you want to remotely lock your device, and also you can enable the find your offline device. If you want to find your phone offline, then you can select without network or any other network area that you want. So you can select this one. Now once you're done, this phone is now findable. So now to find out, all you have to do is just need to go to the Google Find My Device to the official website, or also you'll get to see two different options. You can go to the Find My Device app, and also you can do it by Find My Device website. So I'm going to tap on this website right over here, and it will redirect me to the Google Find My Device page. And this will redirect you to the Google Find My Device, and make sure you have login with the same Apple ID where you exactly have enabled the Find My Device for. So I'm going to change the Gmail account. And once you have logged in with the same Gmail account, I'm going to tap on this device right over here. And from here, if I tap on this Find My Device at the top left, and you'll get to see I'm going to tap on this website once again. And this will redirect me to the location, exact location of that specific phone. So you'll get to see it's loading. So this is the exact location of my device. You'll get to see it's showing the device name. And if I zoom this place a little bit, you'll get to see this is the exact location of my phone. And from here, you can play the sound, you can secure your device, and you can actually factory reset your device remotely from here. And this is how you can track an Android phone using Google Find My Device. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.